Right now, we're sending it back to the Fox 11 Fieldhouse. The following segment is sponsored by Aurora Baycare Medical Center. Katie Fernetten joins us live this morning. Katie?
Hi, good morning. I'm here with Dr. John Henry, and he's an orthopedic surgeon who is fellowship trained in sports medicine at Aurora Baycare. And this morning, we want to talk about knee injuries. So first off, what type of knee injuries do athletes experience the most?
Yeah, good morning, Katie. Knee injuries can vary in athletes depending on their age and the type of sport. In younger athletes and especially in contact sports, traumatic injuries are common, and that can vary from cartilage or meniscus tears to ligament tears like ACL, MCL, or with more severity, a dislocation. In older athletes and endurance athletes, overuse injuries are common, and that can vary from stress fractures or tendon problems.
Sure, and you mentioned the meniscus tears and the MCL tears. Now, a lot of people hear about ACLs, but maybe not so much the MCL. So let's talk about how that happens and what are the treatment options.
Sure, good question. So an MCL tear occurs from a direct blow to the outside of the knee that tears a ligament on the inner part of the knee, and that'll usually cause pain and a sense of instability. MCL tears will usually heal without surgery. Meniscus tears in an otherwise healthy knee will occur from a rotational or shear stress within the joint, and that'll cause pain and usually mechanical symptoms like catching or locking. Meniscus tears normally require surgery.
And then the recovery on that. So what should someone expect?
Yeah, the recovery can vary depending on the athlete's sport, age, and a variety of other factors. But usually with an MCL tear, that'll heal with bracing and full recovery in 6-8 weeks. And a meniscus tear requires surgery. And depending on the type of tear, location, it's either treated by removing the tear, repairing the tear, or in rare circumstances, we'll do a transplantation.
Wonderful. Well, thank you for joining me this morning, doctor. If you need any more information, please go to aurorabaycare.com/ortho. Good day, Wisconsin. We'll be right back.